In this tutorial, we will learn how to set up a single 4-port Ethernet controller. Inside the box, you will find the Ethernet controller, an AC power adapter already with the plug installed, and an Ethernet cable gland. Other items that you will need are Twinkly Pro light strings, a wireless router for communication to your controller, and an Ethernet cable. Step 1, connecting the light strings. We always recommend connecting the light strings to your controller prior to powering up. Pay close attention to the polarized connections, as there's only one way to plug them in. Screw down the collar of the connector to ensure a watertight fit. Step 2, connecting the power adapter. On the side of the controller, you will see a smaller cap. Unscrew the small cap to reveal the receptacle for the AC power adapter. Using the keyed connection, simply insert and screw down the collar to ensure a tight connection. Step 3, making the Ethernet cable gland. You'll need the Ethernet cable, the IP65 cable gland, and an RJ45 connector. Next, we'll take the IP65 cable gland and unscrew the smaller collar. We'll need that in a second, as we'll take our Ethernet cable and we will feed it through the smaller side of the collar, feed that through the cable gland and out the other side where the RJ45 connector would go. On the right, you will see a schematic for the RJ45 setup. It's recommended to have an RJ45 crimp tool that can be found at most hardware stores. Take the RJ45 connection, put it into the cable gland, and then screw down the small collar, making sure you have a tight connection around the Ethernet cable. Now we're ready to connect to the controller. Step 4, connecting the Ethernet cable. On the side of the controller, unscrew the larger cap. Take your Cat5 cable with the cable gland end. Plug it into the controller until you hear a click, and then tighten down the collar to make sure that we are all watertight. With the other end of your cable, plug it into the router, into one of the ports labeled 1 through 4. Step 5, turn on the controller. Now that we're all installed, we're ready to turn on the controller and power up the lights. We are now ready to set up your connection with the Twinkly app in order to take the advantage of all of our advanced features of the Twinkly Pro Controller and light strings.